the Englemore High School Orchestra is getting set up, I too would like to thank you all for coming. It's great to have you here.
Thank you.
Jason Bratcher graduated from Inglemore High School in 2005. He played in the wind ensemble and the marching band and the jazz band. He went on to get his degree in tuba performance from Azusa Pacific and a master's degree also playing the tuba at the University of Denver. He's back in our area now and is teaching professionally and working as a coach in the North Shore School District, works with the Seattle Youth Symphony Program, Cascade Youth Symphony Program, and for Mr. Christensen and I, we still call him Jamie, but because he's so important now, we have to call him Jameson. and we started talking, last spring, that it would be fun to do something together, and so he has transcribed the Mozart horn concerto for the tuba. And so we're going to do the first movement of Mozart's horn concerto, K-495, on the tuba with our a group of chamber musicians. We wanted to make the group a little bit smaller so that they could hear. And so this is Mozart's horn concerto in E-flat, Jameson Bratcher solo. And wanted to make sure too that I introduced our special orchestra members. Mozart wrote this for, in addition to strings, wrote two oboe parts and two horn parts. And so straight off of the marching band field, they were playing tenor saxophone and flute earlier today, and they're playing oboe tonight, is Molly Lee and Kirsten Merritt. And then playing French horn tonight, off of mellophone with the marching band, is Callie Green Shields and Michaela Harkin. We want to say thank you to those four as well. Thank you.
Thank you. double you. When Bill's orchestra, you guys, could you stand up, please? You guys really play. Well, I think that was a very successful concert. We sure appreciate you coming out tonight. Thank you very much. See you at the holiday concert. Thank you very much. Good night.